today I'm out driving out in the snow. We've got a whole bunch of snow today, and I'm out in the Escalade, and I just want to say that, you know, I've had this truck since 2008, and honestly, I've never had an issue with any of the snow driving. Even when it's pretty bad, it's still not, oh crap. There's a pickup truck out here just dancing all over the place. And that's the danger. You can have the nicest truck or off-road vehicle or whatever, but if the car next to you doesn't, you're kind of screwed. But the road is very, very icy. Roads are really, really, really bad. You can see. Making a U-turn here and hoping I don't spin out. The Escalade has definitely been a beast in the snow. We've never gotten stuck in some of the side roads. We're pretty bad out here today. I'm in College Park right now, Maryland. Let's see, and it's bad. Snowing last night, and it hasn't stopped since.